Hello and welcome to the SC Racing channel. My name is Srđan and today I will be doing a review of this epic Audi R8 V10 Plus from 2016. The first Audi R8 was introduced in 2007. Everyone had his own opinion about that car. It was a strange car, a beautiful car, a fast car. It was also the first supercar from Audi. And in 2016 we got a new Audi R8 V10 Plus. The second generation car is slightly longer, wider and lower with a more aggressive face and rump mixed with less dramatic side blades. Additional V10 Plus goodies include carbon ceramic disc brakes, a fixed carbon fiber spoiler, unique 19-inch wheels with a matte titanium finish, a sport exhaust system, shorter gear ratios, a fixed rate sport suspension, racing shell seats, and lots of carbon fiber trim inside and out. A clutch pedal and a V8 engine option are casualties, replaced by a 5.2-liter V10 backed up by a 7-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission with pedal shifting. Audi's quattro all-wheel drive system received a full overhaul, with a new computer-controlled clutch programmed to deliver the right amount of torque to the front axle. The front differential is open as before and the rear has a conventional limited slip. The V10 Plus has mighty set of carbon reinforced ceramic discs measuring 380 mm up front, gripped by 6 pot calipers, the 356 mm rear by 4 pot grabbers. The Plus edition of the 5.2-liter V10 packs a convincing 610 brake horsepower with 413 pound-feet of torque. The Plus is a combination of more than sufficient power, all-wheel drive and launch control that accelerates the car from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 3.2 seconds. It can reach 132 miles per hour in the quarter mile straight in just 10.6 seconds. This R8 model can reach 170 miles per hour in 21.1 seconds. For reference, a $1.7 million Bugatti Veyron is going just 20 miles per hour faster after 21 seconds of acceleration. Credit also is due to a curb weight of 1555 kg and that is lower by 11 kg thanks to a new carbon fiber reinforced space frame. The top speed is 205 miles per hour and that makes this the fastest Audi ever sold for road use. At $191,150, the V10 Plus represents an increase of $7,400 compared to the old car. Audi's R8 is probably the most low-key supercar you can buy. It doesn't have the exuberance of the Hurricane, the rear-engine cliché of the Porsche 911 Turbo or the maniac charisma of the Ferrari 488. It is full of technology that all just works, letting you get on with the thing is built for, driving. Let me know in comments which is your favorite Audi's car. Now sit back and enjoy the looks and sounds of this stunning Audi R8 and the beautiful scenery of the United Kingdom. I hope you will subscribe to my channel, like my videos and thank you all for watching.
Mm-hmm.